नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न प्लेस वैल्यू इन थ्री डिजिट नंबर। सो व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय प्लेस वैल्यू? द पोजीशन ऑफ अ डिजिट इन द नंबर गिव्स इट अ प्लेस वैल्यू। सपोज अ नंबर इज 528, वी नो 8 इज इन द प्लेस ऑफ वंस, टेंस एंड हंड्रेड। नाउ इफ आई हैव टू एक्सप्लेन इट, आई विल से 500 प्लस 2 टेंस प्लस 8 वंस, और इन फिगर आई कैन राइट 500 प्लस 20 प्लस 8। Now the same thing, if I write it in this way and I say what is the place value of a particular number, for example, if I make you understand what is the meaning of place. Suppose in a class we come and we sit in a place, particular place, every day we come and sit there, and if I ask you where is your place, you will show me that particular place. That means that is your place where you every day come and sit. Similarly, the number also sit in one place. So that value is called place value. Just like 528. What is the place value of 5? Now see here, the 5 is sitting in the place of 100. So the value of 5 will be 500. 2 is sitting in the place of 10s. So 2 value will be 20. 8 is sitting in the place of 1s. So the 8 value will be 8. Only 1s. Next sum is 285. 2 is in the 2 places 100, 8 places 10, and 5 places 1s. So similarly, the place value will also be written in that way. 2 places 100, that is 200, 8 places 10, that is 80, and 5 places 1s, that is 5. Now let's see some more example here. 308. What is the place value of 3? We know 100, 10s and 1s. This is very common, we have been learning this from class 1 only. So 3, the place value of 3, the 3 is in the place of 100, so the value will be 300. As we know, if there is any 0 here, you can see the place value of 0 is always 0. So whenever there is a 0, you have to write only 0, nothing else. So the place value of 0 is 0. The place value of 8 is 8, because it is in the place of 1. 1, 2, 3, 100, 2 tens, 3 ones. So 1 place value of 1 is 100, place value of 2 is 20, 2 tens, and place value of 3 is 3. 7, 4, 9, 700, 4 tens, 9 ones. So what is the place value of 9? Here the 9 is in the place of ones, so the value of 9 will be 9. 4 tens, the place value of 4 is 40. 700, so the place value of 7 will be 700. In this way, you are going to do this sum in your junior maths book. In 784, the digit in the tens place is 8. Now 784, 100 tens 1, the digit in the tens place is 8, and the digit in the 100 place is 700, that is 7 is in the place of 100, so the 100 place will be 7. Similarly, you are going to do all these sums in your junior maths book, and the page number is 35. This is the next page where you are going to write the place value of the digit. You can see it is in your junior maths book, and the page number is 36. So page number 35 and 36 you are going to do in your junior maths book. Okay student, I hope you have understood the place value, how to write the place value of each number. So in my next video, we will again meet with some new topic. So Namah Shivaya.